In November 2014, a massive tax scandal hit Europe. The Luxembourg leaks revealed that more than 350 big companies paid almost no corporate tax, using special tax deals concluded with the state of Luxembourg. This shone the spotlight on corporate tax avoidance. European leaders have now promised us it has changed. But has it really? ...15% of the countries in the world are tax havens. Because of them, at least 170 billion euro is lost to states and citizens each year through uncollected taxes. That's three times the GDP of Luxembourg, or equivalent to almost the entire income tax paid by UK citizens in 2013. These tax havens are closer than you think. Did you know that? 10% of all profits made by US companies are registered in Luxembourg. The Netherlands is home to around 20,000 letterbox companies which only exist on paper. In London alone, more than 36,000 properties are owned through companies located offshore in tax havens. Tax havens are not for the ordinary taxpayer. They only exist for wealthy corporations and individuals. It's time to act, and this time for real. We have many tax havens in Europe, themselves connected to many other tax havens around the world. But Europe can be part of the solution if it agrees on the right tax reforms. This is why the Greens are calling for 10 things to change urgently. See more at thetaxcrisis.eu. By the way, number one is to protect whistleblowers.